I guess you could say that's an escargot.